that it is October 20th. We are about to do our LIFT class, low impact functional training. So that means we're just going to move. We're giving our small ball to help with some dexterity. We'll do some core work, which will include balance, right? So the goal here is just keep moving, have some fun. Take water breaks when you need to. Let's start with those feet apart. Toes in, heels out slightly, belly button tight, knees soft, take a breath. Lay that down, deep breath. Try again, deep breath. Let's try that twice more. One more to go. Both hands to thighs. Gonna round up. And melt down. Try again, roll up. And down we go. Again, roll it up. And down twice more, please. Roll it up. And down just one more time. Let's round up. And down then super slowly all the way up for four. Take another breath in. And exhale open. Marching white block. Little marches. Let's add a step touch white block. Good. Now while we do that, push and pull. Just push and pull. Good. Now let's do overhead. Same thing. We've got four more to go. Four, three. Now back to the front. Four, three. And over your head. Four, three. Try two to the front. Two overhead. Two more front. Two overhead. Now let's do one front and one overhead. Front, up. Good. Give me two more sets. And now no more arms, just step touch right here. Now let's do some kickbacks. Pull your heel to your butt. We'll add a little swing right here. Try just your right arm. Now do both arms. Just the left arm. Come back to both. Leave your toe, we'll tap it out. Just your right arm. Now do left arm. Come back to both. This time, just your left leg. Two more to go. Good. Now alternate leg. Let's do four more. Now just your right leg. And up. And up. Good. Back to both. Let's do four more. Leave your toe tap. Now back to step touch. Nice job. Just your right arm. Are you ready? Two steps to the right. Two left. Right again. And left. Go right. Go left. Now this time, add a little lift. Up. 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 Four more. Three. That's two. And one. Now just do leg lifts and stay in place. Good. Four to go. Leave your toe and tap the floor. Add your second arm. Add your kick back. Do single, single, double, please. Single, double. Single, double. One more to go. Now just two singles. Leave your toe and tap. Good. Now just your left arm. Hang out with four more, please. Four, three, two steps to your left. Two right, two left, two right, two left, two right. Now just step touch. Try again this time. Two steps to your left and add your lift. Oh yeah. Woo. Four more. Three. Two. Good. Now just do alternate leg lifts. Toes stay down and tap. Add the second arm. Add your kickbacks. Single, single, double, please. Single, double. Single, double. Single. Now just single. Good. Toes stick out and tap. Nice. Two little twists. Good. Now while we twist, just lunge it. Lunging, lunging. Let's try toes and ceiling, please. Across and up. Whoop. Two to go. Let's stay overhead. Giant rainbow. Back to twist. Swap pose to the right. Four. Let's alternate face right. Heel and arms together. Reach high and low. Good this time. Let's drop that back knee. Let's high. Drop. Drop. Let's stay drop. Pulse down low with the body. Four. Three. Now no pulse. Let's pass the ball. Behind in front. Again. Hop up to go. One more time. Now pull the ball out in front. Push the heel back. Sit back with those right toes. Stretch your hamstring for me. Start with tapping toe. Good. Now do a little side tap. Straight up, down, tap. Lift your toe in the air. Stick a little lever ball on toe. We're going to reach high and low. Stretch, pull. Two to go. One more. Hold the ball, raise your other toe. Now push your toe down. So let's all stay front. Sit around it from there. Take that breath in. And exhale open. Arching left to right. Down to step and off to your left. Step touch, step touch. Add your swing again. So stay down and tap. Now do a little twist. Good, now make a side lunge while you twist. Toe and ceiling, guys. Down and up. Come across and up. Let's try two more. Stay up overhead. Make your rainbows. Go back to twist. Small pulse to your left. Four. Three. Let's all turn to your left. Heel and arms together. Reach high and low. High and low. Now we're going to drop that right knee. So it's up and then drop. Try two more. Now stay drop. Small little pulse with the body. Four. Now no pulse. We're going to pass the ball. Behind, in front. Whoop. Last two. One more to go. Now pass the ball behind you. We're going to lift a little bit away from the body. Push right heel down. Ah. Good. Now let's sit back. Lift those left toes. Stretch your hamstring a little bit. Now tap your toes. Let's do our side tap in, out. Need four more. Straight up and down. We tap some more. Now hold your toes in the air. Let's sink a little deeper. Ball on toes. Let's lift over. High, down. Woo! How about your last two? One more. Now just hold the ball on your toes and then push your toes down. Good, now face front. Let's round up freely. Take a breath in. Exhale down. Try again. Deep breath. And give me one more deep breath. Very nice. Okay, here we go. We're back to moving and grooving. Marching right left. So this time we're going to march a three and tap on four. One, two, three, then tap. And tap. Tap. Good. Now move to your right. One, two, three, and tap. And tap. 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 Now this time, make your tap a little reach. One, two, three, and reach. 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 Then lift. 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 Good. Now just that right arm. One, two, three, lift. 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 Now circle the arm. One, two, three, and lift. Go again. Four more. Three, two, good, now stay in place. Nice, bring the toes down. Drop that right leg. Whoop, whoop. Good, bring your toes down. Let's figure eight right here.
Yeah.
Good, now add your second arm. Good, now let's go backwards. Figure eight.
Oh yeah.
Three, two, come back to swing, both arms, bring it out. Good, now back to step touch. Tap your toes in front. Toes outside again. Now do hand curl. Single, single, double. Try again. One more set, guys. Now just single it out. Come back to step touch. Good. Now just march it out in place. March, two, three, tap. 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 Same thing, move to your left. One, two, three, and tap. One, two, three, and tap. Good, now next time your tap, you come to reach. One, two, three, and reach. 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 Just your left arm. Okay, so this time, let's add that circle arm. One, two, three. Good. Now add that leg lift. Hup. And up. And up. Four to go. Three. Two. Good. Now just do leg lift. Woo. Leave your toe in tap. Let's do two more things. Figure eight, right here. Full body. Add the second arm in. Three. Two. Ooh, back it up. Two. Good, now back to swing out. Nice. Now your kickbacks. Single, single, double, stage. Single, double, single, double. Now just all singles. Come back to step touch. Good, tap in front. Add some knees up. Back to toes in front. Back to step touch. Good. Now no arms, just step touch. Tap in front. Add your knees up. Stay with knees. Push and pull. Push and pull. Good. Same thing, up overhead, push pull. Whoop. Back to front. Four, three, overhead four. Try again, front four. Overhead four. Try two to the front. Overhead. Front. Overhead. One each. Front, up. Front, up. Front, up. Now no arms, just knees right here. Knees. Knees, Good. How about a little kick? Kick, kick, kick. Back to your knees. Four, three, two. Now those kicks. Four, three, two. Knees, push it out. Kick overhead. Knees push out. Good. Kick overhead. 2 weeks. So knees. Kick. Knees. Kick. Knees. Kick. Knees. Kick. Now just knees and arms. Knees up. Knees up. Good. Come back to the march. Little marches. Good. Let's march a three and tap. One, two, three and tap. And tap. So this time, we're moving it up. One, two, three, little tap. Try again. One, two, three, and tap. And tap. And tap. And tap. And tap. Tap. So now, your back tap, I'll reach. Tap. Reach. Tap. Reach. Tap. Reach. Now listen. Front tap and knee. One, two, three, knee up. And a reach. Knee up. And reach.
Knee up.
Four to go. So you're going to make your movements nice and big. I got limited space here. Try one more, please. Now listen. Join me in a reach. Pop. Pop. Ooh, let's try four more. Three. Two. Good, now just do knees. Knees and knees and knees. Let's add that pull down. Tap the ball on your knees. Four to go. How about two each? Switch. Again. Good, now back to singles. Let's do four more. Show me a kick. Four more. Good, now just do four knees. How about four kicks? Let's do two each. Two kicks. Two knees. Two kicks. One knee, one kick. Pop.
Yeah.
Cool. Four more. Three. Two. Now just do all knees. Good. Double knees. Double knees. Double knees again. Now do knee kicks, same leg.
One more set.
Good job. Now this is before ceiling and floor. Stretch and down. Good job. So high, low, high, low. Now change this a little bit. Gonna make it a swing. Good, so you're gonna pass the ball right through the legs. Try with just that right arm. Good. Come back to both. Ooh, keep your head above your heart. Make sure you bend your knees. Now try left. Two more. Back to both again.
Yeah.
Two. One more. Now right arm only two. Both arms give me two. Left arm two. Both arms two. Good job. Now one right. Both. Left. Both. Right. Both. Left. Both. Now stay with both. Again. Good job. Now listen. Two to go. One more step of the swing, just high and low. Just up, down, up, down. Good, four more to go. Then we're gonna add that middle one. Two, three, and the middle one. Up, front, down, front, up, front, down, front, up, front, down, front, up, front. Two more steps. Right. One more step. Good. Now just stay with front. Front, front, front. Let's add a little side lunge. Right, left. Right, left. Good. Now start reaching out. Reach out, reach out. Let's do four more of these. Four. Three. Now just do right. Now come back to both. Good, are you ready this time? Switching left. Four, three, come back to both. Two more steps. And a little beat. Good, follow the bouncing ball. Whoop.
Just your right.
Punch it. Yeah, yeah. Now try both. Yeah, yeah. Good. Now do left. Come back to both. Nicely done, guys. Now just swing out. Ah, so nice. Let's do kickbacks. Now do step touch. Two steps to your left. To right. To left. To right. To left. To right. Step touch, swing it out. Nice. Here come your kickbacks before. Let's do single, single, double, please. Single, double. One more time. Now just single it out. So nice. Come back to step touch. Good. Get ready in four more. Four, three. March to three and tap on four. One, two, three, and tap. And tap. One, two, three, and tap. And tap. Sorry. One, two, three, tap. Ready? Let's move that up. One, two, three, we tap. Again. One, two, three, and tap. Tap. Let's try four more. Three. time. So this time, your back tap becomes a reach. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, and reach. And tap. And reach. And tap. And reach. Now this time, your front tap and knee. One, two, three, knee up. And reach. Knee up. And reach. Knee up. And reach.
Knee up.
Woo! One more to go, guys. One, two, three, knee up. Yeah, yeah. Two more sets. One more set. Good, now just do knee and reach. Knee, reach. Knee and reach. Two more. One more. Good, now just do knees. Knees, knees. Let's add that pull down. Let's do four more. Four, three. Now do kicks. Four more kicks. Four knees. Four kicks. Four more knees. Good. Four more kicks. Now, this time, just two knees, two kicks. Two knees, two kicks. Two knees, two kicks. One knee, then kick.
Ha! Yeah!
Woo! Let's do four more. Three. Two. Now, this time, let's do all kicks. Eight, seven, four. Now do all knees. Eight, seven, six, four, three. Good, now let's do four kicks. Four, three, four knees. Try it again. Let's do four kicks. Now four knees. Very good. Now try two kicks, two knees. Kick, kick, knee. Kick, kick, knee. Kick, kick, knee. Kick, kick. Now let's do kick, then knee. Kick, knee. Woo! Let's do four more. Three. Two, are you ready? Do a knee and a kick. Ha! Yeah. Very good. Give me four more. Three. Two. Now it's all knees. All knees. Nice. Do double knee. Double knee. And stay with the same little tempo, but do knee and kick, same way. Let's try four more. Three. Two. Now listen. Back to double knees. Now do double kick. Double kick. Are you ready? Kick the knee. Same way. Kick. Knee. Kick. Knee. Kick. Knee. Four to go. Three. Two. Good. Now let's do double kicks. Now do double knees. Perfect. Now do single knees. Nicely done. Single knees. No more knees. Just your arms. Let's do four more. Good. Now reach to the front. Down to the floor. Down to the front again. Overhead. Down to the front. And to the floor.
Four more front.
Good. Now do two overhead. How about two front? two to the floor, two push front, two overhead, two push front,
two to the floor,
two push front, one each this time, ready, up, front, down, and front. Yeah. Woo! One more set. Now this time, just go up and four. Up, four. High and low. Good. So now, gonna add that nice big swing out. Move your legs. Oh my. Now this time, let's lean to your left. Up. Two, three, center straight up, down, two, three, have a lean right, three, two, up, down for two, now lean left, two, good, straight up, down, two, leaning right, two. Now one center, one to your left. Center, right.
Center,
left. Center, right. Now just left and right. Good job. Listen, four more like this. Four, three, two, now just to left arm, lean left, four, three, two, draw your right arm, lean right, four, three, two, left arm, lean left, two, right arm, two, good, now try one each,
left, right,
left, woo, two more sets. One more set. Good, now just your left arm straight up down. Through the legs. All right. Good, same thing, pass it off to your right. Two to go. Both arms, same thing. Yeah, yeah. Good, now lift in. Reach and pull. Up. So we took out the swing. Now let's add that middle knee. So it's up, front, down, front. Woo! Two more sets. One more set. Little change this time. Reach it up, reach it front, reach it right, reach it left, reach it front, reach it down, reach it front. So here it's up, front, right, front, left, front, down, front, up, front, right, front, left, front, down, front, up, front, right, front, left, front, down, front, up, front, right, front, left, front, down, front. Now reach right, front, right, left. Front, then down, front, then up. Front, reach right, left. Front and down. Front again. Up, front, right, then left. Front, down, front, up, front, right, left. Front, down, front, up, front, right, left, front, down, front, now this time, we're up, up, front, then right, left, down, front, then up, so it's up, front, right, left, down, front, up, front, right, left, down, front, up, front, right, left, down, front, up, front, right, left, down, now listen, this time it's up, front, right, left, down, up. Front, right, left, down, up. Front, right, left, down, up. Push it front, right, left, down, up, front, right, left, down. One more like that. Front, right, left, down. Here we go. It's up, right, left, down, up, right, left, down, up, right, left, down, up, right, left, down, up, right, left, down. One more. Up, right, left. Now listen. This time go left, then right, down, up. Left, 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 right. Now this time just go left, then right. You shift left, right, left, right. Good. Just your right arm. And four more. Now you go. Woo. Yeah, yeah. Now just your left. Yep. Okay. Very good. Now back we go. Nice. And your little beat. Dee 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 dee. Follow the rock and roll. Woo. Just your left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Both arms. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Just to your right. Dee 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 dee. Come back to both. Good. How about leg lifts? Keep going. 4, 3, 2. No more middle feet. Just a swing, swing, swing. Let's move up a bit. 4, 3. Lean your toe and tap. 1, 2. Good, now hip go back. 1, 2. Lean your toe and tap. Good, now right arm, let's move up. Hamstring in place, both arms. Move it back as well. Both arms in place, grip your tap. Right arm, move up. Move arms with hand curl, right in place. Good, now left arm moving back. Both arms with a tap. Try again. Right arm, move up. In place, both arms. Moving back to the left. Good, both arms with a tap. Now listen. Left arm, move up. Both arms in place. Right arm, move back. Both arms in place. Left arm, move it up. Woo. Both arms in place. Now right arm, back we go. Left arm in place. One more time. Both arms, all right, left arm up. Both arms in place. Right arm move back. There we go. Both arms in place. Woo! Let's see that tap in front. Just to your right. Do a little kick. Four more like that. Back to toe tap. Back to step touch. Switch to your left. Let's tap in front. Now do a little kick. Little mini kick. Four to go. Back to toe tap. Step touch. Nicely done. Let's add that second arm. Good. Let's bring your toe and tap again. Now make it a nice twist. Plant your feet, we'll twist a little more. Now let's bring it in close. So you're going to tap your hip while you twist. Four more right here. Now move up to your shoulders. Four more on your shoulders. Half out overhead. Four more over your head. Back to your shoulders. Look down to your hips. Now down to your knees. Let's do eight.
Six.
Four. Now down to your ankles. Eight. Seven. Six. Four more to go. Two. Good. Now come up to the knees. Four. Three. Up to your hips. Four. Three. Try again up to your shoulders. Four. Three. Two. Hop out overhead. Whoop. Back to your shoulders. Now down to your hips. Remember, while we're doing this, we're still side lunging. Down to your knees. How about those ankles? Back up to your knees. Bend out two times on the hips, two on the shoulders. Over your head. Shoulders.
Hips.
Knees. Ankles. Knees now lifted. Start on your hips. Down to your knees. Up to your shoulders. Over your head. Down to your toes. Up to your hips. Up to your shoulders. Down to your knees. Down to your ankles. Over your head. Down to your hips. Over your head. Down to your knees. Shoulders. Ankles.
Hips.
Ankles. Hips. Overhead. Knees. Shoulders. Hips. Ankles. Overhead. Knees. Shoulders. Hips it is. Now stay up and hips. Good job. Just your right arm. Now do both. Now just jump up. Back to both. Good. Now let's go bigger. Good, good. Now listen, just your right arm like you're going to paint the pro ball. Painting the pro ball. You got nice big brush strokes. Try over the head, paint the ceiling. Woo! Then now four times to the front. Try four overhead. Four more front. Now four overhead. So now let's make it a little bigger, you guys. Overhead and toes. Try four more like this. Three. Can you make it a little bigger? Push up that leg. Four to go. Three. No more leg, just that reach and go. Very good, try four more. Now just stay overhead. Four more overhead. Now bring it in front. Good, now come back to both. Keep at it, listen, four, three, pull it back into your hips. Now do single, single, double. Single, single, double. One more time. Good, now just two singles. There we go. Go down to your knees. Bring it up to your shoulders. Go over your head. Come down to your hips. Good, down to your knees. Way down to your ankles. Back up to your knees. Good, now two on your hips, two on your shoulders. Down to your knees. Ow! Over your head. Down to your ankles. Up to your hips. How about those shoulders? How about those knees?
How about overhead?
Down to your ankles. Up to your shoulders. Down to your knees. Now just hips. Oh yeah. How about just left? Woo! Now do both. Now do right. Now do both. Good, now let's go bigger. So nice. Left arm, let's paint. Yeah, good song. Ceiling painting. Woo, give it to me, front. Two. Over your head. Good, now listen. A little bit bigger. Ceiling and then toe. Stretch and pull. Four to go. Three. Good, now make it bigger this time. Add that leg. Two. No more leg, no more leg. Nice. Two. Stay overhead, guys. Now back to the front. So nice. Add your second arm. Now just right. Now do both. Now your left. Good, come back to both. Right arm again. Now we'll go over your head. Back to the front. Good, now back to both. Now your left. Woo, over your head. Two more. So nice. Now do both. Very good. And moving closer. Again, little tap on your hip. Knees together. Down to your knees. Go down to your ankles. Back up to your knees. Now those hips. Now those shoulders. Good, now hold your head. Back your shoulders. And now your hips. So listen, listen. Just your right. Get ready to get set. We're going to pass it behind. Behind in front. Behind in front. Four to go. Three. Two. One. Let's go other way, please. Two. Good. Go a little wider. Two. Three. Now listen. Both arms. Push overhead. Now go out. Now go down. Now reach out. Good. Try again up. And out. Now go down. Now go out. Two up. Two out. Two down. Two out. Two up. Two out. Two down. Two out. Now listen. Two up. Two down. Two up. Two down. Two up. Two down, two up, two down. One each, up and down. Up, down. Good, now let's go down and up. Good, now let's go up, down two. Down, up two. Up, down, two. Down, up, two. Up, down. Down, up. Up, down. Down, up. Up, down. Down, up. Up, down. Down, up. Well, just stay up. Good. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Try again. One more set. Now just stay up. Four. Now reach out. Reaching down. Reaching out. Woo! Two overhead. Two reach out. Two toes. Two out. Two up. Two out. Two toes. Two out. So this time, just up and toes. And up and toes. Two more sets like this. One more set. Now do one each. Up, down, down, up. Up, down, down, up. Up, down, down, up. Up, down. Two more to go. One more time. Now just reach up. Very good. Now back to step touch. So nice. Let's push out. Let's try four more. No more arms, just your step touch. Now add some knees. Let's add your pull down. Good. Let's do four more. Listen. Four. Three. Two. Get it past the bow under. One. Two. Keep the knees. Pass behind. Four. Now pass under. Pass behind. Now pass under. Pass behind. Good. Now just do two each. Behind. Woo. One more set. Now just pass it under. Now just pass in front. Keep that going. Now up overhead. Four more. Good, now no more knees. Let's do four more of these. Four, three, two, and one. Now I want you to pull the arms overhead. Open the right arm. Shift your weight to your left foot. Start with the right leg lift. Show me your balance. Now add your left arm into the mix. Two to go. Hold your leg out, just your arm. Six.
Five.
Four. Three. Two. One, let's hold. Bring the other arm up. Let's cross over. Big stretch. One side, then right. Come on up. Left side, then left. Back up. And release. Good. Shake it out a little bit. And let's switch legs. So now we'll balance on the right leg. Arms up high. Left arm out to the side. Now we just do left leg. Six. Two to go. We'll add the right arm in.
Six.
Five. Four. Three. Two. Hold the leg out. Just your arm this time. Six. Five. Three. Two. Hold it up, bring the other arm up. Last crossover. Stretch high, side bend. Good, come on up. Side bend the other way. Very nice. Come on up, let's release. Let's step your left foot forward. Push your right heel back. Ah, get a nice stretch into your calf and your soleus.
Yeah.
Now lift your heel. Drop the right knee down. Let's take the hands behind, lift the ball away. Good. Bring it out in front. Push your heel down. And now from there, I want you to come down. See, your right hand's on the ball. Ball is on the floor. Open left arm. Revolve at the waist. Bring your left hand down. Step right foot in about halfway. Lift your left toes. Ah. Nice stretch, stretch. Good. Go up. Right foot sides. Left foot back. Start with that heel press down. Now lift your heel with your arms. Drop your knee. Bring the arms forward. Ah. Take them back behind. Pull away. Good job. Push your heel back down. Bring the arms front. Lift your heel again. This time bring the ball down with your left hand on the ball. Open right arm side. Revolve. Bring it back down. Step your left foot in about halfway. Lift your right toe, stretch. Pushing down. Good, now step together for me. You're going to put the little ball on your thighs and your ribs on the small ball. Pull your knees closer as you sink your hips down. Extend your arms out alongside your ears. Try to lift your ribs a little higher. Very good, hands to the ball. Let's roll up. Take a breath in. Exhale down again. Let's try one more. Woo, you made it. All right, very good. So that was our lift class for today, Tuesday. I hope you had fun. I hope you got your heart rate up. You're going to drink lots of water, keep your muscles nice and juicy. Don't forget random acts of kindness. That's our homework every single day. And we're also going to make sure we're wearing our masks over our nose and our mouth. That's being kind to yourself and others. Keep your social distance and diligently washing your hands 20 seconds at a time. All those things will get this thing contained. All right, so that's the deal. We're going to take a quick break. We'll come back. We'll do some yoga. So hopefully you can join me if you can. I'll be back in touch tonight to let you know what we got going on tomorrow. All right, take care. I'll see you soon.